Word up. Okay.
Damn, buddy, you look a hot dish.
Beat you for this.
Just follow the road back.
We didn't mean nothing, mister.
careful, man.
This is 1071 Northwest Mozambique.
Take it easy, please.
Mr. Teal, your help in eradicating those out-of-towners was invaluable to business. I have more work for you, with a more hands-on approach. Your next job is taped under the phone.
Don't make me run.
What is he thinking?
Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay, what could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
Want more?
Sticks out, boys. Let's crack some common skulls.
What are you thinking?
We're the security asshole.
Yeah, I remember.
Mr. Versetti, it was a most unfortunate incident that happened when you beat the deal.
I know.
I want you to know me and my people are doing their utmost to get to the bottom of it. If you'd like to talk to me more privately, you can find me at the boat, huh? Okay? Good day, senor.
You want a beating?
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before.
Idiota malparido, move! I'm gonna get some beer pan at 3 seconds flat. What you doing there? I'm late. My daughter needs me. Hey! Thank you.
this me?
Nice ass, baby.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
You have insurance, moron! Father! He hit me!
He used whiskey sour.
My graduation present! That's illegal, sport! Thank you.
Eddie gave me that.
Gotta get out of here. Gotta move on.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now, I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
What the f- What was that?
You dick.
Thank you.
gotta lay off the pills. I'm seeing shit.
Want me to drill you?
Some pissant messing around, I'll bust your wise ass toy.
got me here, what are you gonna do with me?
Get away from me!
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
They call me vacuum cleaner.
I'm gonna shut that big mouth of yours.
He's got a blade.
Stop running, you fat slime ball.
Away from me, you cheap bastard.
Oh, you and Jesus. Me,
I've wasted my life and my looks.
Stand still and I'll make it quick.
You're all mine, tough guy.
Squealing. No one's going to 1 south, Mike Point.
Report at 10:21.
Okay, hero, no problem.
Hey, thanks, man.